LC. Concert.
まずはじめは今の R&B を代表するユニット TLC。 TLC は T-BOSS、DEFDITE、CHILLI、 この3人で構成されたガールズグループです。グループ名の TLC っていうのは彼女たちのニックネームのイニシャルを取ったものです。さあ、それでは続いて21世紀を担う R&B のディーバー、モニカ。モニカは現在全米ツアーの真っ最中なんですが、この WWF チャリティーイベントにツアーを中断してご出演いただけることになりました。そして日本からは今一番注目されているアーティスト、宇多田ヒカル。彼女は皆さんご存知の通り、昨年シングル Automatic Time Will Tell でデビューし、セカンドシングル Moving On Without You、 サードシングル First Love を含む、シングル総出荷数合計で500万枚。3月にリリースしたデビューアルバム First Love は、世代を超えて、支持を受けています。そして出荷で800万枚、実売でも700万枚を超え、現在も日本記録を更新中です。
Natural BreezeConcert.
Hi.
It's nice to meet you.
Traditional kind of clothing you wear. It's a kind of souvenir of the concert.
Thank you. So.And that's for Monica.
Flying here?
No, we've been
a couple days ago.
She came last night.
Oh, hi.
How you doing?
First of all, we feel very honored that we could be a part of this event because we think it's very important, charity and everything that it's for. We think that in order to preserve the Earth's resources. It doesn't just take us in this event throwing a concert, but it takes everyone to come together and to do it as a unit, meaning the whole world. So hopefully this will be one of the steps that will help make that happen.
I first want to say that I'm glad to have the opportunity to perform for the audience here in Japan, but I think that having a reason to do the show and a reason to perform makes it even easier.
Well, I was just kind of blown away by the sudden fame and that my debut brought, but I could only look at the negative sides of it, but this concert came along and I thought it's just a great way to use my fame. So I hope it'll give a positive impact to the people in Japan. Gambarias.
The real TLC will be performing in like
10
just
minutes.
Like
don't go
seconds.
Anywhere.
Well, you know, I live for the day and I pray for tomorrow. And as far as today is concerned, I'm concerned about the Natural Breeze concert. Okay. I'm not thinking about tomorrow or the next day.
You don't think music can like save nature or save people or anything? And he's like, no. So I was like, wait a minute, I'll show you what it can do.
この番組は爽やかに健やかに美しく爽健美茶のコカ・コーラボトラーズ、マクドナルド、モバイルフロンティアへ挑戦するドコモグループ、車の喜びを日産自動車、コンピュータディスプレイの飯山、東芝 EMI の提供でお送りします。